my name is Susanna Martinez. I am a junior players teaching artist with Dallas Independent School District, and we are learning an intermediate jazz funk warm-up. Now you're wondering, what's jazz funk? Well, jazz funk is just, you're going to your basics, your fundamentals, like jazz square slides, ball changes, body rolls, all these breakdowns of moves that you can incorporate into hip hop, which is the funk of it, right? So hip hop, we all know it, pops, locks, isolations, basically. We kind of get into a groove and we put those together and you get jazz funk. So you got the basics, the fundamentals, plus a little bit of more of a style to it of hip hop. All right, so let's get started. Ready? Throw the head up and down. They know. You're here. Circle. The other way. Shoulders, one. Rolling back. Forward. And one, two. Loosen up. Excellent. Okay, so first we're going, the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go low. Something simple. Boom. All I'm doing is bending my knees and leaning onto one side. I'm bending that knee and leaning. Let me see a lean. I shouldn't see it straight up. I should see a lean. Lean. Boom. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nice. Then we're going to bring our feet. Now we're going to bring our feet. All right, now you're loose, let's get started. So we're bringing our feet out to the second, wide, and we're gonna lean, bend our knees, lean over to one side, and then lean to the other, and switching weight. Yeah, to one side, bend those knees, and then straight. See, it's straight and bend. Bend and straight. There you go. And lean with me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And cool. Then we're going to start working on our body rolls. Yeah. So now body roll starts from the head all the way to your feet. So you almost like you're trying to go underneath something, through your neck, through your chest, pushing out, going down, trickling down, bending those knees, down to your feet, yeah? Now, easy part to do is keeping your head, legs wide separated. Start with the head. Duck down, under, roll it, bend those knees. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Other side. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. The more you bend the knees and the more you go down, you have somewhere to go. If you just start from here very tiny, you don't have much to go from, right? But if you bend down, all the way up, yeah, you have somewhere to go, okay? So let's start with, again, it's a lean. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, then we're gonna actually travel. So we're gonna go eight, and we're gonna go one, two, three, snap. One, two, three, snap. One, two, three, snap. One, two, three, snap. So we did this body roll really slow, and we're now gonna pick it up, right? We're gonna go faster. We're gonna go, and we're gonna step with it. So one leg goes back. That's one, two, three. Yeah. As you go faster with the body rolls, they become more controlled and smaller looking, but it's still the same motion. Yeah. So we did slow and then slow. Yeah. So now we're gonna go fast three times. One, two, three. Switching to the other side. One, two, three. Let's try it again. One, two, three. Again. One, two, three. Nice. All right, let's try that with music, shall we? New part. Five, six, five, six, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And one, two. Switch. One, two. One more time. One, two, three. And one, two, three. And. So now we're gonna do something what's called like a top rock. I twist my body. And then I come back. All I do is I step on this foot, and I'm kind of towards the side, and then the other foot behind me comes and like, you show me your foot. Yeah, and it kicks to the front. Yeah? So all I'm doing is step, twist, and then come back. Step, twist. Put you together, and step, twist, feet together. Step, twist, feet together. And as you're twisting, your hand comes like this, comes out from one side all the way to the other. So one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Now that's easy. Let's try the other side. Okay, ready? Here we go. And one, wait, other foot. One, two, three, four. Step, twist, together. Step, twist, feet together. Step, twist, feet together. Hands come here and go the other way. Ready? And step, twist. Ready? Step, twist, feet together. Step, twist, feet together. Step, twist, feet together. Step, twist, feet together. Now, back slow. One and up. That's one time. Two and up. That's twice. Three. hold, hold. Now the other side. One, two, three, hold. Okay? So let's do it a little bit faster. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, hold. And one, two, three, hold. Yeah? Beautiful. All right, let's put it together from the top, shall we? Five, six, seven, one. Last thing at the very end, we're gonna go punch it to the side and step over, punch and punch twice, ball change, this leg, back, rock, step together. We're gonna put our hands in an X. Yeah, we're gonna rock, back, and then rock back forward and together. So one, two, and then three. So that leg walks back, then the front, and then together. So we had step and we punch into the side, punch together, X marks the spot. Let's say that, out, together, other foot rocks back and X marks the spot. Rock and push and rock back and push this side, rock back. Again, one and two and rock back and one and two and one, two, three, faster. One and two and rock side step and one and two and rock side step. One more time. One and two and three and four. One and two and three and four. Your arms can really do anything in between as long as you do this. And rock, and rock, and one, and two, and up, and down, one, and two, and rock, and down. Yeah, ready? Five, six, seven, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, bend those knees. Again. Awesome. All right, so the very, very last thing I want to do is after we hit the second time we do rock and together, I want you just to walk around yourself. Yeah, just walk around yourself. And then I want you to give me three poses. Da, da, da. Then you do it again. Walk around yourself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, and that's how you're gonna end it off. I want a little bit of freestyle. You have a moment to walk around yourself, three steps and three poses. Yeah, I'm gonna give me a little bit of freeze. Give me a little bit of like a stare. You know, get really into it, right? Do it twice, okay? So at the very end, we just did rock and step. Walk around. 1, 2, 3, 4, and da, da. And a one again. 2, 3, and boom. Yes, something like that, okay? I'm gonna go with you, so let's do it. From the top, let's do it about 2 times, 3 times, million times, okay? You have the power to rewind and do this 1,000 times, yeah? Go with me, let's play the music, let's go from the top. Give me all your energy, shall we? Okay, ready? 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 1. Thank you for joining me with this warm up. I hope you loved it. I know I'm sweating and it's good. That's a good thing, all right? So I am Susanna Martinez. I'm a junior players teaching artist with Dallas Independent School District. And you just asked, as you just learned, an intermediate jazz funk warm up. All right, see you soon in the next video. Bye. Thank you.